Caribbean athletes taking all the gold medals in the Olympic track events anyway, but I like to see some good competition still. So, you know, it was exciting when I looked across in the US Olympic trials for the women and I saw someone run a sub-11, and this person was a flamboyant character. You know, this person would add some nice drama to the third place podium in the Olympics. So it was really disappointing when I heard that she got disqualified for doping. When you think about doping, you're thinking about a cheater, someone who wants an unfair advantage over the other person. That's not the spirit of sport. But then I heard the drug that she got caught with was weed. And I mean, rules are rules, and if the weed is illegal, that's fine. But if we're talking about the spirit of sport and the ideals of fairness, I saw that New Zealand is sending someone to lift weights in the women's competition in this Olympics, who for the majority of their life produced a large amount of testosterone, way more than the other women in that competition. And I'm sure that testosterone makes you a better weightlifter. For all of you who are familiar with people who consume the herb, does that make you a better runner?